sugar.
How's my little girl?
He ain't our daddy.
I am the only daddy you got. I am the damn paterfamilias.
Now Mama's got a new boat. Keep
on. Herman here's got a job. Vernon's got prospects. He's bona fide. What are you?
You can't marry him.
I can, I am, and I will.
This gentleman bothering you?
Well, you can't marry my wife.
And stay out of the Woolworth.
To get back to his wife and kids, Ulysses Everett McGill will do anything.
Hey, any boys, Smitty's.
But he's about to get off on the wrong track.
Who elected you leader of this outfit?
Well, Pete, I figured it should be the one with the capacity for abstract thought.
Boys, just stick with me.
Man, we're in a tight spot.
Believe me, I got a plan. And I can get my wife back and we can get out of here.
Okay, I'm with you fellas.
Are you going to introduce us, Pete?
I've seen him first.
Pete! Ah, them sirens loved him up and turned him into a horny toad.
You two are just dumber than a bag of hammers.
Allow me to introduce myself. Big Dan Tootcore.
Hey, what line of work here, George?
Come and get me, Captain!
Oh, George, not the livestock.
Wait a minute. Since we've been following your lead, we got nothing but trouble.
You have eluded me for the last time.
I got the answers. I'm bona fide.
Maybe your friends think I'm just a stranger. My face you never will see no more. But there is one part.
You're gonna go far.
I'll meet you on God's golden shore.
You ever been with a woman? I gotta get the family farm back before I can start thinking about that.